How to create a PGP key. If you want to encrypt files that only you can decrypt, or if you want to receive files from someone else that only you can decrypt, then you should get a PGP key. To create a PGP key, go to Applications, System, Passwords and Encryption Keys, File, New, PGP Key, put your name, your email address, an optional comment. There are some optional advanced options here. And create. Now it will ask you for your password. Choose a complicated password. Write it down somewhere. Type it in. Okay. Make sure to keep your password safe wherever you're storing it. Now it is generating your key. This may take a few minutes, and if you move your mouse around and use your computer a lot, like make it produce a lot of activity on the file system and your hard drive, it will generate more random noise that will be used by this program to more quickly create your encryption key. Once it's finished, this generation window will disappear and you can go to My Personal Keys and you will see that your key is there.